Welcome along to episode 47. I'm Steve from the Thrill Seekers. This is Connected. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys.
down the window and throw the space between.
how you are doing, guys. Thank you once again for tuning in. If you're on YouTube, please do hit the subscribe, tell your friends, leave me a comment. I will reply to as many as I can. Thank you. Oh, do let us know where you're tuning in from as well, guys. Love to see. We'll be right back. fans, have I said, over the past 18 months, so I can't wait to be back in the club world next week. In fact, in a couple of days, I'm going to be in Warrington. I hope some of you can join me. I'll put up the details for you. Hang on. Get details for tickets through my Facebook page or if you head to my website, I think you'll be able to follow it through and get yourself sorted. Just a little bit excited for Friday. Oh my God. So come on guys, the original mix or this one, let me know. Disco Citizens mix, by the way. It's on Reconnected Volume 3, guys, which has just come into stock, finally, after loads of delays. On Friday, we're also going to be releasing Reconnected Anthems Volume 1. I'm going to put up the playlist for you now. And it's Bandcamp Friday, so if you buy it this Friday, then Bandcamp don't take any commission. So thank you so, so much for your support. Friday, 8 o'clock a.m., there's going to also be a transparent blue version of Hajj Altered State. And for those of you that missed Volume 2, there's a small repress to bring up the numbers to 800 across all three volumes. So yeah, do head over to Bandcamp on Friday. Gallagher. This is the third part of his tri-series. Amazing. Three final. Go get him, guys. We'll be right back. Yes, Rob Vox, more Mighty Mike. Yes. there's a track I made with Factor B. It's called Immerse, or was it Immense? One of those. On Reconnected Volume 3, by the way, guys, about 100 copies left, I think. We'll be right back. I'm so looking forward to meeting a lot of you guys on Friday, especially Adamski. We've been together kind of working on artwork. Adamski came up with the concept for Reconnected. Never met the guy, but I'm going to on Friday. I think many drinks will flow.
your mind, your body, and your soul.
Sanctuary.
thanks for tuning in once again, guys. I'm going to play a couple more. So this Friday, big day, my first gig in a million years. Can't wait to meet a lot of you guys on the dance floor, and I'll be there till the bitter end. Also, you can pre-order a Reconnected Anthems. Let me tell you what's on there. So we have Waiting Here For You, Vimana We Came, Breakfast of Sunlight, Gabriella Anahira, Tiesto, Just Be, Jose Amnesia, The Eternal Pulsar Mix, Fred Crossman's mix of Synesthesia, and Martin Roth's mix of By Your Side. Some pretty rare tracks on there. Pre-order on Friday should be available to ship to you, I think, in October. Also, Volume 2 and also the transparent blue vinyl version of Altered State. Quite a lot to remember, wasn't it? Most importantly, we're going to be at a club on Friday with some of you guys. Yay! track will forever remind me of Gatecrasher. I was on the dance floor once upon a time listening to this. What an amazing tune.
Something deep inside my heart felt the fire from the start. Common emotions all through our mind. Let's keep this moment for all time. Something deep inside my heart felt the fire from the start. Common emotions all. Let's keep this moment for all time.
To leave you on my sunset mix of Amber, which came onto the digital platforms this week. So check it out on Spotify, YouTube, all those places. Thank you once again for tuning in. This is also the last track on Reconnected Volume 3. I'll leave that with you. We're going to head off to see Adamski after this, guys. Thanks again. Together a list, a playlist on Spotify of all my favourite ambient tracks, so watch out on my Facebook over the coming days for a link to that, so if all you guys could follow it, that would be amazing, and also send me your favourites as well, and I'll add them to the list. Thank you. again, guys. I will see you back here in a couple of weeks. Until then.